Hello, Woman of God.
Thank you guys for coming. It's been a very, very long road to get to this moment. And I'm just thankful. Thankful to my parents. To be my destiny, and especially when it comes to singing, they've always pushed me. So thank you for them. And actually, today is my dad's birthday. Yeah. To my friends who are here, there's a lot of faces in here, but to my main friends who are right in front of my face, I love these people so much. They have pushed me. Even when I wanted to give up on myself, even when it came to singing, they have pushed me to keep going. So I'm thankful for them, and I'm thankful for their support. To my other friends, Jackie and Rachel, thank you guys for coming.
I love you.
To my niece and nephew, which I love them. To my classmates, to my peers, thank you guys for coming. It means a lot. And to the best vocal teacher I could ever ask for, Ms. Payton, well, Dr. Payton. I love her so much. She has pushed me to beyond my limits because if it was up to me, this was not what I expected when I came into college, but I'm glad that she has pushed me. And I have a moral appreciation for this, so, but I believe you. Thank you guys for coming. So thank you. Sing a song of my choice. So I chose Dove Eyes, and it's from Tasha Cobbs. But basically the song is, well, I looked up what Dove Eyes were, and basically Dove Eyes is basically they can only focus on one thing. So basically you guys kind of get the point. Keep your focus on God, and you know, can't get there wrong.